Choose life, choose a job, choose a career, choose a family, choose a fucking big television, choose washing machines, cars, compact displays and electrical tin openers, choose leisure wear and matching luggage, choose a three-piece suite on hire purchase and a range of fucking fabrics, choose DIY and wondering who the fuck you are on a Sunday morning, choose sitting on that couch watching mind-numbing, spirit-crushing game shows, stuffing fucking junk food into your mouth, choose rotting away at the end of it all, pissing your last in a miserable home, nothing more than an embarrassment to the selfish, fucked-up brats that you've spawned to replace yourselves. Choose your future. Choose life. I chose not to choose life. I chose something else.